running in front of the flight surveyor, the commander of Air Force Basic Military Training, Colonel William Fisher. The deputy commander of Air Force Basic Training, Lieutenant Colonel Christopher Fuller. The superintendent of Air Force Basic Training, Chief Master Sergeant Richard Sutherland. Holding the U.S. and Air Force flag are this week's top PT athletes. Airman Brian Sanders from the 331st Training Squadron, Flight 117, and Airman Norma Cruz from the 331st Training Squadron, Flight 180. Also selected to run in front of the formation are additional airmen who represent basic training's top fitness achievement level, the Warhawk. Following the commander are this week's graduating flight.
Doesn't let me choose.